His family members reported that police picked him up at the Leopard Beach Hotel in Diani, South Coast, for questioning at the Diani police station, but they did not find him at the police station an hour later. Ndii was there, was 3 days ago, appointed the chairman of the steering committee for the People's Assembly organizing NASA's inaugural events planned for the 12th of December. Ndii has been vocal in calling for secession following the disputed August 8th presidential election. And the pictures you're seeing on your screen still, we have that standoff at the entrance of the CID headquarters where the leaders and members from NASA have been wanting to access David Ndii, but their efforts have been futile. As you can see, they're still outside the entrance of the CID headquarters. Like our reader Nina told us, it's not yet clear why they're being kept off from entering the vicinity of the CID headquarters. But as you can see there, that standoff still there outside the CID headquarters. And it seems confirmed, like I mentioned, that David Ndii is being held there. All right, so we will continue with our discussion here. Remember that we have been speaking about President Uhuru Kenyatta naming his cabinet nominees. Today he's meant to meet with the leadership of Parliament to have a delay before the Parliament takes that long recess so that they can be able to vet the nominee. So that's a discussion we've been having.